Ladies and gentlemen of the 18th Congress, Ferdinand Romualdez Marcos Jr., the duly elected President of the Republic of the Philippines.
May we request the duly elected President, President Ferdinand Romualdez Marcos Jr., to proceed to the rostrum.
May we also request the family of the duly elected President Ferdinand Bongbong Romualdez Marcos Jr. to accompany him to the rostrum.